Hey, what's going on, everyone? Rochambeau here. Welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. Check out where we are. We are almost done with the game. Let me show you the map. You can see pretty much all the locations have been unlocked or discovered, whatever you want to call it. I've done three of the four. These two, because these are the end of the game, and because this game, when it's over, it's done. You can't explore anymore. So these will just always be empty because once you do those, then the game's over. So don't worry about those. And I don't know what this is. I've tried to get to it, but it's behind a wall or a fence, and I really don't know how to get to this thing. And I don't really like cheating or looking up. It's not cheating, but, you know, looking up hints and stuff. I'd like to figure it out for myself, but I don't know if this is a... It's not a DLC because there's only one left, and that's over here where we are already. Anyways, and this one, whatever this long 15 is, it's behind a locked gate. So, guys, thanks for hanging out. We're close to the end. This is the last DLC. Lonesome Road, right there. You can see it. And, I was here and I had to kill some coyotes. I did not like that. I don't know who Courier Six is. And, whoever the courier is, we can go home. The very first line of this game was, "You are a courier," so. Guys, no more hemming and hawing. Let's get into this DLC. Here we go. Now, I didn't get my companions because I was pretty sure not gonna be able to take them anyway. So, the coordinates you received led you to this. Is it lead or LED? Led you to this canyon filled with storm-tossed wreckage. Beyond lies a divide. Lonesome Road, a ton of experienced couriers. You cannot take companions within the road, nor bring any you find out with you. You can carry whatever equipment and gear you have with you without restriction. If you repair, then continue there. Here we go, guys. Let's do it. This is the fun part, guys. Where you don't know anything. I don't know anything. It's like, okay. Absolute discovery. Oh, look at all what's happening. All these quests and stuff. Quest completed. What? I didn't do anything. Let's take a look. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, because we're in... oh, look at this. A whole new little subworld. Okay, let's take a look at the quests. Navigate Hopeville Missile Silo to reach the Lonesome Road. Okay. And I'll talk to you about these quests really quick. These two... Something's glitched out in the Brotherhood of Steel bunker. And so both of these are tied to that Elder McNamara guy. And he's glitched. I don't know what to do with him. So, man, I'll probably do these two last. But no guarantees. I just don't know if it's going to work. So let's keep on going with this one. But I just want to give you guys a heads up on that. So, whoa, look at this. Oh, man. Look at the sky. Got some red glowy things out there. Let's creep up here and take a look. I'll creep like a creeper. I don't know where all the boxes are. I was hoping to see more boxes that I can open. There's a door. Whoa, 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 whoa. There's a door. Everyone say hi to Roxy. She's back. And judging by the speed with which she turboed under the desk to her spot, I feel like she was maybe getting into some trouble in the backyard. Oh, is this a downed... Oh, it's like a little, golf cart. Three wheels. Hilarious. Super unstable. Okay, I don't think I can climb around here too much. There's a car over there. This kind of reminds me of the beginning of Mad Max. Or you're, kind of just in the wasteland. Okay, there's nothing here for us unless we can go up inside this thing. And we can... Oh... Look what I see here. Can we jump? Can we jump? Oh, there's a little path. Oh, and a duffel. Oh, nice. Here we go. Buff out, MRE. Turbo. I don't care about no scalpel. Whoa, I suspect that's like a bottomless. What does that say? All end. Oh, there's like a jet or something on that thing. See it? See it? There's like two jets and a whiskey bottle. How are you supposed to get down there? Are you supposed to fall? Oh, I'm in a bad position. Alright, let's go. Ain't gonna worry about those two jets. Alright, let's go to this door. I think this door is the way out. How's everyone doing? Hope you're doing well. Hope it's, if it's Saturday when you're watching, then I hope you have a good Saturday. Got a 1 in 7 chance. Okay, we did. This is where we're supposed to be. Let's take a look. Oh, yeah. Let me bust out. Not that. Let me bust out the snipe. Wesley Snipes here. Oh, I forgot. It's now this one, Christine's. I just want to see. All right. It's like windy wind world. All right, we got some power lines down there. Some edifices that are no longer edificed. All right, let's beat it. All right, Hopeville Ballistic Defense Station. I feel authorized. In my heart, I feel authorized. So I guess that means I'm authorized. Let's, got 800 something rounds. We'll use this one. Everything's crooked. I feel like I'm in a old Batman episode. Console. Where'd it go? Activate silo blast door controls. Okay, so we gotta do a little hunting first. Let's read the log. Main power offline, standby, security measures inactive. Uh-oh. Feels fighty. No enemies on the radar. That's cool, we'll take that. Shit's knocked over, sorry. Maintenance pot. We're gonna get a buddy. Woohoo! We got a buddy already, yes. Hey, what's going on? It's Eddie. Oh, it's Eddie, for real.
Experiment log 369248/B. I bought DuraFrame Universal Interface Override System. This is Dr. Whitley presiding. We've boosted signal gain and enlarged the overflow buffer system. That should ensure 100% connectivity and control. Eddie, whenever you're ready. Yes! Success! full success on 369248/B. Eddie was able to interface with and override the test panel in under 3 seconds. Great job, team. Now let's start on the proposal for the full rollout.
We got a buddy. Excellent. Now, let's see what we can do here. You want him to be aggressive. I like my partners aggressive. Oh, arc welder. You can only weld arcs with it. No 90 degree turns, no. I'll stop now. Breathing mask. What's that all about? Oh geez, thanks buddy. I don't know what happened, but... Oh, look, we can repair stuff. Everything's in pretty good nick. Yeah, we'll just keep going. Let's go, Eddie. I just... Whoa! Got a little... little rushed. Use the controls, levers... Oh, here we go. Oh no. This is... Oh, there's a robot in there. It's Eddie's twin. What's up, Eddie twin? Man, you must work slow because you've been in there for a while. Oh, two of them. And you're still welding stuff? I guess it's crooked, huh? It looks like it got knocked over. Alright. Let's take one last look around here. Oh, a desk. With nothing I want. Alright, we'll do a game save and we'll get in there. Let's do it. Oh. Oh. Module upgrade. Oh, hey, what the heck? Huh? Camerator? Camerader? Nice. Scared beeping. Why? Are those guys enemies? Oh, here's a door. It goes nowhere. Ah, what did I just take? I hate when it does that. Ay, ay, ay. Only 160 left. 170 left. There's nothing in here I want. Ah, here we go. Got a nice ammo box. Ay, ay, ay. We can do it, guys. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, so close. It doesn't help when the right joystick is messed up. speed it. Here we go. Oh, auto inject stimpak, nice. I was reading those real slow. Do I want this? Yes. Do I want this? Yes. Give me that. Oh, I'm so hungry, guys. My stomach's growling. Oh, I think I might like this nail gun. I don't know if it's chintzy or what. It looks like we gotta scavenge nails now too. One more thing to OCD over. Okay, we came this way. Oh heck, that's it. It's just a. Oh, okay. No escape route. No other door. Whoa. Well, let's keep that door closed. Who's yapping? Who's scanning for hostiles? Okay, so this is where we got Eddie. This is... I guess this is kind of the main room. This is the entrance, exit. Yep, we'll leave that open so I know where it is. Is there anything else I'm supposed to do here? Nope. Alright, I guess we gotta get back in there then, to the reactor. Let's go. Probably gotta go up or down. I guess up. Here's the stairs.
Duraframe project isn't advancing quickly enough. I'm too.
You didn't even disengage his damage avoidance protocols. You're hurting him.
Don't be ridiculous. It's just a machine. See here, I've already increased the navigation system's efficiency by 65%.
Get the hell out of here!
Fine, Ridley. It's your lab. At least until I tell the Colonel about this.
I don't know what's going on. Oh, what did I say? Fuck it. Sorry. There's the guy. Did he just blow up? Oh, nice. What's up, sucker? Oh, we're gonna scavenge the crap out of this room. After we close the door. Alright. Guys, it's been a stressful couple days, man. Let me tell you. I won't get into the details. Life's been kicking my ass for the last couple days. And want that plasma defender. It's already on its last legs. Plasma weapons, I don't know. I haven't figured out what they're really good against. They don't seem to do much good. Whoa, what's this? Ooh, some kind of awesome weapon. Sweet. We're gonna get ya. We're gonna get ya, weapon. Let me get a better one myself. Sure. I'll bring that dinner bell when we need to. Oh, what the grossness. What the... Marked Men Ravager? What the heck? Why is he sitting up here? I guess they got into a fight. There's not going to be anything worth anything in here. Oh, yes. There was. Surprise, surprise. I'm Lando in disguise. Let's kaboom those two together. Mush. Uh-oh. I hear another one. Should we use the nail gun? See how ineffective it is? Let's see how good this nail gun is. It didn't do anything. Oh my gosh, he's going bonkers. Let's go with, I got something that's like advanced damage against robots. Where's Eddie? Oh, is Eddie out there fighting? Yep. Okay. We'll take him out right now. He's done. No, there's gonna be more. Wait, one of the commands is hack. Okay, whatever. Okay, so he's not shooting me. I'll take that. I'll take that as a win. Where do these doors go? Let's do a game save before we explore some more. Look at him. Just sitting there waiting. Oh-ho! I guess this is good. Okay, I heard some doors open somewhere, but I don't know where they are. Oh. Whoa. Oh, whoa. Oh, look, he's right here. They're all zombies. Okay, so we opened some doors somewhere. Let's go. I think it's just these, though, right? Oh, this is why. There's a bunch of stuff back here. Excellent. Plasma mine. Pulse grenade. Scraptronics. Alright, let's beat it. I think we got stairs to go up, right? Empty box. Make your own jokes. Oh, those aren't stairs. Here we go. That's pretty cool. I don't want the Bowie knife, however. Oh, there's all kinds of damage here. Arc welder. We'll take that one because we can smush it with the other one. Okay, let's start smushing some of these together. Okay, looks like we're good. Let's peek around this corner really quick. Excited beeping. Why? The mainframe is like creamy. Oh, so find the codes. Okay, whatever. Oh. What's this? Fixing things. Yeah, everything took a beating, huh? Wait, what's that? Is that a... Come on. Oh, there's another one. Alright, we'll do another quick game save.
You gotta be obsessive about that in these games, man. I didn't tell you, but I've had like 5 game crashes trying to get this loaded.
I was kind of worried something happened. And I wasn't going to be able to finish. But we're cool now. Okay, where do you open this door? I guess not here. No, is there just like a panel right next to it? Like I'm stupid? No? Okay. Is that guy got a license plate on his knee? He does. Turrets. I thought these were stairs, but they are not stairs. Okay, and this goes nowhere else. Okay, there's no doors. That's not a path. Nope. You guys see a panel or anything? I'm missing? What am I missing? I feel like if it's on a different level, it's not going to be there. What did that say? Operations. Wait, what was that? Oh, smoke. No thanks. Oh, a door here. Is this the door we came in? Separate area? I don't know. What's this? Security control level 2. We did this one, right? Oh yeah, this is a new area, I think. Cool. Is it? Oh no, this is the same area where we were. Well, let's go down. Maybe down is the answer. There's a toolbox. Doesn't it look like one of the thrusters is missing? Isn't there three? Is there only two? Okay. Okay, I'm looking for security codes. Reactor, utility, exits. Alright. Double check this quest. Find the security codes for the missile silo network. Alright. We're gonna do that. Sorry, Eddie. Do you have security codes? You don't. Ooh, almost fall down, go boom. There's like a desk back there. Come on. Security codes? What do you guys think? Oh. Oh, yes. They are here. Hilarious. Okay. That's too funny. Let's, I think we're at a 10 mil. Yeah, alright. So, I think we gotta go back up here. I don't remember who wanted the security codes, to tell you the truth. But, yeah, I think this is the way. Where's Eddie? There he is. Alright, forget that for now. Where did I just see? I just saw something. I was like, you need level 2 security. Okay, we'll just hit every terminal. So we've done these. This door is activated elsewhere. I feel like it's a switch, like right here. I've just been stupid. Search sentry bot. There's no terminal in here? No terminal, right? Yeah. Okay. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe it's farther down.
Boop. Boop.
Looking for a terminal. Maybe this was it? Yes. Wait, no, maybe this wasn't it. Oh, out of my way, Eddie. Let's go back down again. Alright, there's no terminal in here. Storage. What happens if I go to this one? Oh, maintenance level 3? Okay, this is not it. Oh, you know what? Maybe I'll just follow the marker, see if it helps. Let's see what the map says. Try to follow these, see where it takes us. Ugh, if we can do it.
Come on.
It feels like they're both telling me to leave this room. Upload them to Eddie. Okay, so this one is not what we need, so let's look for this one. So I'll place my marker here so we know not to come back to this one. Oh, watch, it'll be like, go through this door. No. Okay, let's see. Looks like the codes are here. Okay. Oh, you know what? Does this thing raise up? Is this one of those things that raises up? It's like it wants us in here. I know it sounds crazy, but I kind of got a gut feeling that maybe something glitched. I could be wrong. Oh, the desk. Okay, whatever. Let's go. That was dumb. No, wait, where am I going? It's right here. Get on it, buddy. You can do it. Nice. So now I... Oh. Did it work? Yes. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who's shooting who? Jeez. I wonder if this was my friend. I just took my friend out. Oh, what's all these guys? Oh, stim pack. I'll take it. I don't know who these guys are. Marked scout? Oh my gosh. Definite battling going on in here. That's for sure. Alright, we got some kind of alarm going in the background. It's making me nuts. Didn't look empty to me. We got some U.S. Army combat armor. Is that a real thing? Alright. Well, let's keep pushing. Guess we'll just follow the trail of bodies, huh? You can go home, courier. Whoa, what was that? Alright guys, let's do a game save. And we will find out what's behind this door in the next video. Thanks for hanging out. Coming along for the ride on a new DLC. It's going to be the last of the pre-Fallout 4 Fallout stuff. Thanks for hanging out. Have a great day. We'll see you in the next video.